that.
To improve, really, improving my specific skills as scrum half, and yeah, just learn how the Aussies is done over in Australia. And the fact it's a team game, you're doing it as a group of people, and you like you train hard together, and hopefully you get the result. To improve my specific skills as scrum half, and try and move up the grades here in Australia, and also go back to England a better player, so I can hopefully be part of a successful university team. Normally the weather, the hostel's a good laugh, although a bit tiresome, and went to the theme park, which was really good actually as well, so awesome.